15th place in the short go. This is money only. Troy Crimrod with Asher and Dancer, $126. 14th in the short go, Chris Coffey, $126 with Streak and Romance. On the Bob Alexander of Moscow, Kentucky. 13th in the short go at $189 is Clint Van Valkenburg with Max and Kill. 12th place pays $253. Bert Thompson with Rock and Roll French Girl. 11th place worth $316, Clint Van Valkenburg with Famous Kick and Joe. 10th place, $379, to Gabriel Oder with Dunewinder, Hamilton, Ohio. 9th place, pays $506. Congratulations, Peter Owen with Ipswich and Gypsy. 8th place, $633, Bert Thompson with She's Truly Old Times, on the Kathy Thompson, Bannington, West Virginia. 7th place, $759 to Chris Coffey and Famous Firewater Annie, owned by Harry and Vivian Blackwell Trust of Naylor, Missouri. 6th place, and $886, Sarah Boucher on Willie B. Firewater, Fredericktown, Ohio. 5th place, pays $1,000. Congratulations, Kathy Thompson, with BF the Final Design, Bannington, West Virginia. 4th place, $1,266. Heather Palmer, Little Bit of Cowboy, Continental, Ohio. 3rd place, $1,600. Peter Owen, with Regal He Is, from Ardmore, Oklahoma. 2nd place, worth $2,000. Brandon Cullins, with Foxy Stetson, under Robin Weaver of Mahaffey, Pennsylvania. And winning the short go, Brad Shirey with Three Boy Bullion, $2,500 from Rushville, Ohio. Sweepstakes sponsored by Universal Media. Trophy saddle to the winner donated by Universal. On Annie Young, and we appreciate your help. The winner's jackets from Snyder's, the Congress Trophy from Ohio Quarter Horse, the hay bag from Tribute, and a trophy buckle from Ohio Quarter Horse. Second is the holder from Rods, $75 gift card from Big D's. Third is a $75 gift card for Big D's. Third, Cards Western Shop with a $25 gift certificate. Fourth place gets the gift certificates from Chicks and Smith Brothers. Congress Queen Lauren Harrington making the awards presentation. With She's Truly Old Times, on the Kathy Thompson. today is $1,000. Clint Van Valkenburg and Famous Kick and Joe from Aurora, Indiana. Eighth place, worth $1,266. Kathy Thompson with VF Final Design, Addington, West Virginia. Seventh place, worth $1,500. Chris Coffey on Famous Firewater Annie, owned by Blackwell Trust of Naylor, Missouri. Sixth place, pay $1,772. Congratulations, Peter Owen with Dip Swing and Gypsy from Ardmore, Oklahoma. Fifth place, $2,000. Congratulations to Gabrielle Oder with Dude Winder from Hamilton, Ohio. Fourth place, $2,500. Congratulations to Peter Owen with Regally Is, Ardmore, Oklahoma. Third place pays $3,200. Congratulations, Sarah Boucher with Willie B. Firewater, Fredericktown, Ohio. Your reserve winner receiving $4,000. Congratulations, Brad Shirey with Pretty Boy Bullion, Rushville, Ohio. Presenting the winner of the All-American Quarter Horse Congress, Barrel Racing Sweepstakes Average, $5,000, and congratulations to Brandon Collins with Foxy Stinson, owned by Robin Weaver, by Happy Pennsylvania. Congratulations. And a total of 81 barrels knocked down. Thanks again to Universal Media. That concludes the All-American Quarter Horse Congress. Thanks to everyone who came and participated. We